Fashion is my life. It's everything that I live, see, experience is, in my view, is what fashion is.
Tell me a little bit about your fashion brands.
For me, the brand is about two things. So in Arabic, I'll say it. So it's jur'a wa unusa, daring and feminine. So I like a woman to look confident, to be confident. And I feel confidence is the most beautiful, sexiest thing in a woman. So even when you're out from the gym and you go to dinner and you're in your leggings, you could still pull that off. So that's the woman that we aspire to.
So you're saying you can design confidence?
Oh,
confidence
yeah.
is external?
Yes.
That's what you're saying.
Yeah.
But surely it has to come from within.
Of course. But I believe I have My collections, they make women feel that way.
Okay.
Like,
okay.
I've heard it so many times.
And why is that? Because you have, like, what kind of lines do you use?
So, from the tagline, the suitable woman. Mm-hmm. So, there's a lot of suits in the collection. And power suits. But these suits, the way the silhouette is, which I spend so much time in the structure. I love to play with big shoulder pads. So, that whole 80s silhouette inspiration.
It's quite masculine.
Very masculine.
Why is that? Because we live in a very male-dominated society, correct?
That is true.
In this part of the world.
Yeah, and I'm one of those that want to change that.
Okay, but really, really, how long are we going to talk about women empowerment, right?
Okay, I have to say something.
Please.
For me, the concept of feminism and female empowerment, of course, I'm all about it. There are two things that I focus so much about in the brand, like my core values. One is definitely female empowerment, and the second one is exporting the culture. So I use a lot of Arabic calligraphy in the brand, a lot of statements in Arabic and that really symbolize female empowerment. But at the same time, as a woman, I believe in equality, but at the same time, women have certain, let's say, superpowers that men don't, and vice versa.
Okay.
So there are things that I admit men are so good at, like if you want to say textbook kind of, you know, characteristics. And there are things that women are really good at and when men aren't. So for me, it is equality, but still we have to, you know,
reconcile these things together.
Yes.
What's the best piece of advice anyone has given you?
Be patient. When you're an entrepreneur and you start your own business, you always have to develop that, you know, the art of patience. So be patient. That taught me a lot.